thanks. Tonight on 60 Minutes, a split-second mistake.
There's not one person that hasn't touched their phone while driving.
The final phone call no mother should ever hear.
What we heard was a gasp for breath, and I just kept saying, I love you, we're coming, I'm coming.
Now, a family's desperate plea.
Honestly, everyone's got to wake up.
That's tonight at 8:15. Back to you.